We had some lovely rehearsals this afternoon, and I should say there are several other Upper Six members who sadly aren't playing for us tonight, not through any sort of, you know, rite of passage or something, but just through other activities, or perhaps they've been focusing on exams and haven't had some time to prepare for things. But we're thinking of all of our Upper Six Lever musicians. I see Charlotte up there, and thinking of people that are in the Lake District right now as well, that could be here also. We could call this the Upper Six International Leavers event. Jess has flown in from Nice this afternoon to be with us. And you could also think of it as a trip down memory lane. There are a couple of items which you may have heard in previous concerts that our musicians would like to revisit. In fact, in our rehearsal this afternoon, we revisited practically the entirety of the Guys and Dolls score, just for fun, while some of us wanted to go and get some tea. So it was really lovely, lovely to have you all with us this evening, all eight of you. Most welcome to the stage. We'll be with you for every single note of this wonderful concert. You're in for a real treat, ladies and gentlemen. So let's crack on. She and Josh come to the stage.
Thank you. Way And oh, for the music that makes us glad and gay, for a man can be happy with a voice to call his own. He may either be a tenor, a sweet melodious tenor, or else a rich resounding baritone.
And his trusty sword he'll wield. He fights for his country and he never fears a foe. He defies the raging tempest when the stormy winds do blow. Pirate or a gypsy or a thief, his many occupations are almost beyond his reach, and his might is so tremendous he can call the world his own. It's a privilege to be a mighty
sway, and all for the music that makes us glad and gay. For a man can be happy with a voice to call his own. He may either be a tenor, a sweet melodious tenor, or else a rich resounding baritone. He may either be a tenor, a sweet melodious tenor, or else a rich resounding baritone.
Different now from what it seems. What can you do me? I love you. Give a holler. Warren, hate me, hate me, go ahead, hate me.
This is my life, I was a fool to give to
you. Alright, already, I'm just a no-goodnik. Alright, already, it's true. So no, so sue me, what can you do me? I love you.
Die.
Sue me, sue me.
that was 45 minutes of eight people living their best life, I think. And if you have got through your entire box of tissues, stop listening. I want to just add a few little thoughts about little Jake and little Jess and always tall. But this is my 10th Leavers concert. I haven't managed to actually leave yet afterwards. But that was quite something special. Really, really special. And that's no disrespect to the last 9 years that come before you or the previous 450 before that. And that's not all. Charlotte and Henry and Sophia, and I knew that if I started a list I might forget someone. Other people will also be involved over the weekend in lots of other music. Quick plug, 3 o'clock on the Green on Saturday afternoon, if you want to hear a little bit more, as well as in the church service where Sophia and Henry and Jake are playing on Friday afternoon. In the Leavers service, the Song of Hope, that's a tearjerker, bring some tissues for that. And then the first hymn, which will have a brass band there as well, with the three of them too. So I just want to add my own personal thanks. This doesn't feel like a job sometimes, and you make it really, really easy for us to do our best when you come all the time prepared, come to rehearsal, say I'd like to do this. And just in those wonderful little moments when you finish performing and you give this beaming smile, and we'll always have your back, we always have done, we always will, and thank my team for always having your back too, and you're always welcome to come back and form your own OB group, and we are just really pleased to have shared the stage with you for a few years and send you on your way. So can I give you, and Charlotte too, and others that are not here, a one enormous round of applause for all.